it takes a bad one too to go broke.
Can I ask you a
question? KG won't go broke.
I'm saying it takes a bad.
That nigga built the empire. He won't go broke.
Can I ask you a question? Do you have $1 million in your bank account right now?
No, I don't.
All right, now if you were worth $100 million, would you not be smart enough to make sure that you are that you maintain that $100 million?
You're right, but shit happens. People go.
Listen, dumb. And before you throw it, before you throw it, you have to go through a lot of stuff to lose a hundred million dollars.
Actually, don't. You make a bad investment in something, and you go broke.
You don't have to go. No.
No, that's the point, you don't have to make any investments.
You live off interest alone.
But you want to, but
it's all about, it's all about how you are with your money. So, I mean, he dealt with the wrong people.
Y'all come through the $100 million.
Hell yeah.
You never want more?
I'm comfortable, yes. And I like your recording.
8 years later.
But let me ask you a question.
Let me just say this.
It's all about how there are people with less than $100 in their pocket that maintain living, all right? That maintain families, all right? And then before you start saying that, once you just become a certain amount of rich, that listen, there was a billionaire that lost his money because he just was doing dumb shit. $14 million on like, I'll put up the article because he had a huge ass dollar just because he was doing dumb shit with his money.
Yes.
Billions of dollars just doing dumb shit with his money.
It's what you do with it.
Chris Paul with his money. It's all what you do with your money. Iverson.
He was broke. We understand he was broke, but here's the thing. You think he's gonna make the same mistake he did like he did in fact?
And he has money that he has to wait for as well. His mom made sure that he put some money aside.
Iverson's not gonna make the mistake
by his family friends and put money aside.
He's not gonna make that. He knows what he did because she didn't want him doing dumb shit.
That stop making money because of what they got. In that case, Jay-Z would stop making music. Stop making an investment. But that's their job. They're going to keep making money. You have to be his job. He has money. His family is set for generations. For example, he paid a lot right now, right?
You win $400 million.
Yes.
What are you doing with your life?
I'm still trying to make money. I'm invested.
Another reason why you say you can live with interest, why you spend that money, but live off interest, because you're trying to cash your question. Why would you invest in it? Can I ask you a question? Why would you invest in it? I have $400 million. I could take a chance and losing it. I took my chance. You took a chance and losing it. I'm not putting all $400 million. You're not even living a $400 million lifestyle right now.
So what's your point?
What's the point of doing dumb shit and possibly losing it?
Here's the next question. What is broke for these people?
Broke is I can't fly my private plane. And
that's broke.
And we got,
I can't buy $100 watch.
I'm broke.
These are people who are millionaire when they file for bankruptcy.
You cannot tell me.
This is a way to protect my joints from further damage. That's like, for example, look.